paintings are dry. Iva! Iva!
What? Oh, yes, let me help you. I don't mind. I'll just lower the, hang on.
Thanks, Iva!
Right, let's take the hooby rope downstairs so we can lay it out properly and then wind it up. Hooby galooby, what a mess! What are you doing, Groove?
Isn't it obvious, Iva?
Groove?
It's Hooby Sort Out Day! Ta-da!
Oh, no!
Thirsty work. Yes, Hooby Sort Out Day. When collecting hooves across the universe, sort out their collections and swap them all around. Today is the day when my little toy duck here might move from my squidgy things that go squeak collection to my things that look like a bird but can't fly collection. Alternatively, it might be moved into my collection.
Yes, all right, Drew, we get the picture.
But we need to wind up this hooby rope.
Well, it's fine by me.
Well, come on then, Tula, let's try. Now, if we just do... Oh, dear. I've trodden on this.
Oh, Iva, that's one of my things you can peep at peeps through.
I'm sorry, Groove.
I think it would be a good idea to tidy up.
Eh? Tidy up? I've only just got everything out, Tula. It's Hooby Sort Out Day, you know. Why is it a good idea to tidy up?
Hubba, 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 hubba. Why is it a good idea to tidy up? That's a hooble-dooble-dooper question for today's Hoob News.
Yeah, but it won't actually involve any tidying up, will it?
No, who knows, Groove? It might.
It's Hooby Sort Out Day, you see, so I'm a bit, busy.
Well, I'll email Roma. She's bound to have an idea or two. And here's a story that a Tiddly Peep has sent me that might start you off.